It's all right, boy. I don't know where this track has taken us. But once we see it through, we're out of here. This place is sucking the life out of me.
Whoa, Jack! It's just me.
What are you doing here?
Same as you. Frank may have left me unemployed and buried in bills, but he was still a good man.
Thanks, and sorry about all that trouble back at the club.
Yeah, you should be. I got fired.
Serious? Sorry about that, but you know, you're better than that place.
Hey, the money was good. A lot better than what I'm making now, waiting tables down at the Ore House.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with being a waitress. Listen, I gotta ask. Do you have any idea what Dad was working on when he died?
Muck diving for Gloria Exner, mostly. She wanted him to scrounge up some dirt on the mayor to help her win the election. She's got a mad on against his stormtrooper police squad.
You mean Gak?
Yeah. And she thought maybe Frank could prove that the funds were being misappropriated and misused.
Well, were they?
Beats me.
Shh! Move it!
Who are they?
Just get out of here! Nightmares about this for months. Oh man, I always hated the circus. Fellas really need to get some sun. Man, what's next? Zombies? Gotta get this gate open.
Oh.
gotta get this gate open. Snipers posted everywhere. I gotta be careful. I know this cemetery. I've buried more than one friend here. The only way out is the way I came in, but it seems these clowns know it too. There's the main gate. If I can make it, I'm home free.
Mayhem Inc. was gonna ambush me tonight.
I don't know what you're talking about. Most of Mayhem Inc.'s muscle is holed up preparing for the debate tomorrow. If somebody was trying to kill you tonight, it probably wasn't them.
Then who would... Hold on. Wait, what are they planning to do at the debate?
Someone posted an open hit on some feminist running for mayor.
Gloria Exner?
That sounds about right. I try to avoid politics. Big waste of time. But I'll tell you, every freelancer with a pea shooter will be there trying to collect. Should make my job a little easier.
All right. I'll meet you there.
What for? I'm telling you, the competition's pretty stiff.
I need Exner alive.